that. Got that going. I gotta leave that up. Fuck. Seek. Stream maps. Down. And robots. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Let's drive some robots. Nobody likes Terra Therma. Oh. I'm getting an auto host. What is that? I wonder who that is. I'll have to look into that. But either way. Online. Sensors online. Really? That's my buddy Zombie. All systems nominal.
This is command.
Cyclops, that's right.
Grab another Cyclops. Let's see if we all go potato. I do like that. Oh, people get so mad. Over there. It's ridiculous. Racism. Hey, at least now we can't get backdoored for 2 minutes. Guys, I'm telling you, they're ridiculous people. Damn bushwhacker. What a moron.
Target acquired.
Alright, come on, ladies. Good. Now we're gonna have a Bushwhacker and a Mad Dog out of the fight because they're morons. They're shooting each other. I love it. I love it. I feel like this match is gonna be a wash. This is not gonna end well.
New target acquired.
Clever. Shoot me low. Come down here a little bit. Let's see if I find somebody else to shoot at. Yeah.
New target acquired.
We gotta get closer. Wrong button. Get up this clip. Get up the clip. Gotta get closer.
New target acquired.
Alright guys, we have to move up at some point.
Affirmative! Affirmative!
New target acquired.
Shadow Cat down.
Yeah.
this is going awesome. Keep it up.
Affirmative. The enemies are half depleted. Keep pushing.
Target destroyed.
Oh, sweet. Just gotta find that one light before he puts us all off. What if he's AFK? Last guy. Come on. Well, he might be AFK. Where's their spawn? Found him. Oh, that went great. Screenshot that. Not too bad, not too bad. All right, 12 and no stop. That's awesome. I love it. I actually like the escorts, but Warhammer, so. No, Frozen City. I like that. That's a good map. It's my kitty. Kitty, kitty. Alright, see if we can do this. Do we get another 12 and 0? Probably not. One's enough. Keep up like that, I might come out of tier 3 at some point. stream preview say offline? Wait for the drop to start and I will check that because that's aggravating me. I can't see what's going on. Alright, hold on 1 second. Let's refresh this page. Okay, stream is live. Good. Good, good, good. Alright, let's see where the assaults go. Those are our friends. Good, good. They're all coming this way.
We gotta move kind of fast, city side here, so they don't just push that on Taker base. So since we're remotely grouped up, we can push in. Let's go ahead and push out to Delta 5 tunnel before and stage there.
I like it.
So don't push past Delta 5, just get some good cover and take bot shots and anything you see. And as soon as our rest of our assaults are with us, we'll go ahead and push through, and if they have gone saddle, we'll kill their stragglers and go in behind them. Retake our base.
You sound like you've done this before.
Yep. Let's not talk about the success rate, though. It's not too bad. Definitely not great at it, but as long as we stay together, I figure better not.
Last time I checked, teamwork was step one.
Target acquired. I am being AC2'd from the top of Far Cliff at Fox 3. Huh.
ERPPC on the island, Timberwolf.
Can we get some long range on that, I can't tell if it's a blackjack up on the far cliff there, or probably Shadow Cat. If anyone has some ER larges or PPCs or something, just poke him a few times. He's not too much of a threat, we can push through it, but, yeah, it's time to push, guys. We're together.
As a blackjack.
Roger. Let's push, they've probably gone saddle if they're gonna do it already. Don't worry about that AC2 guy, he's more annoying than he is anything else. Come on, let's go guys, let's go.
I'm going.
Target destroyed. Get under platform. Target Delta, Mauler. Delta Mauler. And he's down. We've got a couple up top. We've got an assault in the water. Target Echo in the water. We can take him. Target Echo is out in the water. Direwolf, he's exposed. Let's kill him, guys. He's running.
I gotta get closer.
He's a Gauss.
Enemies in the tunnel.
Large pulse of Gauss. Enemies in tunnel. Roger. They aren't taking our base, so they are fighting us here. Let's get a line on the guys in the tunnel. That is an assault.
Target destroyed.
Marauder.
New target acquired.
Warhammer, can you take point in the tunnel real quick? And then I'll be following up right away. You can back up as soon as you start shooting him.
Roger.
That's from the side.
Oh, he's going into the side tunnel.
Roger. Let's go get him. I'm being PVC'd from behind somewhere. Frigate Charlie, Marauder 2C, going into Delta 5 from side tunnel. Let's take him out quick. We're ahead on the numbers. Let's just stay together. We're about to be grouped back up in Delta 5. We'll use this to push back toward them. We need to get the guys off the island. PPCs, Echo 4, Fox 4. One of them already took out my primary weapon. I'll take that for blind firing through a tree. Okay, they've got several long rangers on the island. If we have anyone that can just suppress them with long range fire, do that. Let's push them.
I'm going in the water.
I pretty much opened up on all my torsos, so.
That blackjack's still up on the cliff, too.
Try to keep my firepower in the fight. Roger. The best thing we can probably do is not let him distract us all. He's gonna crit out my damn guns, though, probably.
New target acquired.
We have alarms firing. Is that from our team? Is there any chance we can get a lock on that blackjack up there and just alarm them off the cliff?
In. Yeah. Can't stop.
Push them, guys. Push them. They're golf four. Push them now. I'm a stick, but I'm taking their fire.
Anyway. All three of them were over there. There's a Shadow Cat, a Crab, and the Black
Cat. There's a Shadow Cat left. He's taking pot shots at me now from the Golf 5.
down the water. I don't need for that zoom right now, but no need for that zoom. Good game. Two wins, I'll take it. Good idea, 624. Third highest on my team. Fourth highest in the match, that's not bad. Okay, I am still online. That's good. Alright. Let's do that again. Like the Warhammer. Come on, Comcast. Don't fuck me tonight. There's no reason you can't hold 3K a second upload. Come on. Escort. No, the River City. Always keep looking for people I know. Truly isn't very many. Why would you all chat that? Doesn't matter.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems online.
I'm going to stay with the assaults. So I add a lot of firepower.
Alright, he's got a plan. Where should we go?
Either cross in Delta 5 or Golf 5. I don't want to sit around and pick at each other.
I am a fan of the Cross and Delta 5 move, but we gotta be quick on that.
I think we're too far away now.
Yeah, let's go goal.
Let's go goal.
Okay.
I don't think I've ever even gone the Golf 5 route from this side before, anyways.
Yeah, me either.
Make sure you go to the golf line, he's got cover. Otherwise, if you go to the fox line, you're gonna get picked off.
Target acquired.
Wait for the golf line for everybody else to catch up. Most of us are here, so we push it.
Target spotted.
Let's get the stragglers up here.
They need to be quick.
Bad.
We got a nice kind of a firing line going here too, so maybe just push straight across.
Make sure you target.
Target for Frank is Atlas or Nigel.
Alright, let's go to it.
Are we pushing? What are we doing?
Yeah, go.
Push,
right,
push,
push, push,
push.
As I think. Let's do this.
Alright,
don't all stack up, spread out, and go across.
Something here.
Good old battle over the crash drop ship.
New target.
Which is gonna take then. That arm. That's PPC. Got the kill. Good.
Target acquired.
Done.
New target
two.
Acquired.
going, guys, up by four.
Ah, that was bad. Get him. Get him. Three kills. Give me three kills. Let me chase this guy.
Golf Kodiak.
He's running, but he's only so fast because he's a diamond.
Target destroyed.
Done. That's three. He's not gonna last long. That never happens, man, I tell you. I'll be the touch on it.
Target destroyed.
Good game,
yeah, guys.
That too. So I'm happy with that. Good stuff. Creeping up. All right. Let's do. I don't know what to do. I'm really looking forward to that skill tree drop. Do you like domination? And domination, do you actually kind of like from places? It's Chuck's birthday too? Alright. I'll have to text him. Ready up. Oh god, Chuck Norris. Don't need those guys either. Doesn't mean anything. I just don't know them. I wonder what the C-bill cost is going to be on those linebackers tomorrow. I really do want to get one.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
A lot of assaults in here. Supernova. I do like Supernovas. I think they're neat looking. I don't own one because they're pricey. I don't have the money for it. Twitch, you're killing me. Not Twitch. Comcast. Oh, come on. Looks like a king crab. Battlemaster. Those are super popular. So I'm not a fan of assaults. I literally only own the Cyclops and the assault.
We're a quarter of the way there. Keep it up.
Good job.
We're at control of the valley now.
I just shoot anything that tries to come close.
If we push up to Fox 7 and Golf 7, we can keep them out.
Yeah, we need some heavies to get there. Something.
Yeah, we're there. The rest of you can
Bravo in the open.
Drop them alarms on Bravo to your right. There you go. Let's get them. Switch to Delta now. Echo!
New target acquired.
Fox in the open.
Stay on Delta, he's coming up to you. Zato learns, he's behind cover.
New target acquired.
I guess we can't hold them off anymore.
Hellbringer inbound.
New target acquired. Ammo at 25%. New target acquired.
Arctic cheat on me.
User joined your channel.
Oh, in a fight, hold on.
New target.
There's another one up here, Hotel 6. I'm not a brawler. Correction, make that two.
Cheetah got me. Cheetah got me.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
It happens. What's going on, Mighty?
Nothing.
You come to play or just, you know, hang out?
Chance to play.
Good.
Yes, yeah, some bubblegum. I'm all out of bubblegum.
I can use some help with this. Okay, I'm a stick.
You're pretty much alone.
I'm gonna need you to bring it because I've had four matches so far. One of them was a 12-0.
I'm a 12-2.
That's what I'm here for. Destroyed.
Death is still up somehow.
Question is, what kind of
ball? Oh, damn. We just got potatoed.
Oh, we did.
We just got rolled.
We got potatoed hard. Yeah, we just got potatoed like some bitches.
I'm gonna play Clan Mech.
You do that. I'm actually really looking forward to the linebacker coming out C-bills tomorrow.
You gonna buy it?
I am, if I have enough for the C-bills. I didn't check what the price was on any of them.
Gotcha. I dropped 50 million the other day on random mechs. I got bored, and I bought four of them.
Are you in game yet? Yes, you are. And you have a group. It's you.
We have 45 tons available. Oh, you're already in an assault.
Yep. I'm actually going to drop down to a Warhammer.
Hey, whatever floats your boat, man.
I tell you what, man. I actually listened to you guys. I got that the triple LPL and two mediums on it.
It's a good build.
It hurts people. I like that I can do it with a standard engine, too.
Mm-hmm. I run mine with an XL and then just pack it in with heat sinks.
You know what? Without running standard and having, I don't know, however many heat sinks I have on it, I can actually get 4 alphas out on most maps without it overheating.
Ah, but how fast do you run?
70, because I got the speed tweak.
Ah. Alright, what do you want to play?
I don't give a shit.
Well, fuck.
I keep trying to force escort on people, but they're all like, no.
So, I don't know what's going on here.
A whole bunch of people with times 6 multipliers, that's what.
Yeah.
I want to get that times 7.
We have escort.
Honestly, I love this game mode, but it is so broken.
Yeah. Tourmaline's a bad map for it, too. Lots of open spaces.
Oh, yeah.
I hope we're attacking.
I hope we're attacking, too. Although, really, even if you're defending, you got enough people that are full-on potato that they'll try to blitz in and try to alpha the friggin' Atlas, because that's going to happen.
No. Oh,
what?
We are with Swole.
Oh, they're on our team?
Yep.
Clearly our world is saved. And apparently they don't want me in their slants. Or
nope,
you.
I just wanted us to be together.
I thought one of them drug it out. I'm sorry. That actually would have been funnier.
Nope, I'm just causing carnage, moving people around in lances and stuff.
You should have actually broken them up into 3 separate lances. That would have been funny.
No, I'm not. I'm not mean. I'm just. I want to be. I don't know.
Oh, we're defending it, but you know, inappropriate would have done.
Protect the target.
Well, I mean, some people don't know.
I had no idea.
Is that what VIP is for?
Somebody's shooting the VIP already.
Really?
Right, guys. Nailed it.
God, I hate people so much.
Why do we have so many mad dogs?
Because LRMs, man. Comcast.
Oh my god.
Comcast, cut that shit out.
So many LRM mechs.
I'm getting Comcasted right now. Oh, there's back.
Comcast harder.
You know what? Comcast is hardering me, and I don't like it.
See, I love my Comcast.
My Comcast is a pile of shit.
I have that sweet Xfinity triple play.
I've got the Xfinity, the Blast package. Cable. But I only have basic cable because we watch live Netflix and shit.
Yeah, I got basic cable. Well, no, I got the first upgraded package, so we could have Disney Channel.
So far, so good. 45% of the way.
7-year-olds need Disney Channel.
Oh, they do. Actually, my twins are going to be 7 in 2 days. I feel like we're going to get flanked here.
Yeah, they're coming.
I'm gonna hide behind the supernova.
Oh,
We are nowhere near our VIP.
I am. Oh, wait, no, why is it
no,
up there?
No, you're not. I know that because I'm right next to you. Why is the VIP taking the literal longest route around this map?
I am going the other way. I am going straight up F5.
You're probably smarter than me, but...
No, don't say that. I usually die first.
Behind us on your right, Delta or Echo 6. Did you die?
Nope. Oh, I'm doing
fine.
Okay,
so you're gonna die second.
Target destroyed. New target acquired.
Two.
Oh, we're up 7-3. Look at this. Got one.
Three.
I'm gonna blow myself up with you.
Make over to our right towards Delta 6.
I got a kill. Alright. But now you have to tell them. MGG, and it's small. Come on, OBS, you're killing me.
Okay, I carried Swole.
Yes, you did. I did 200 damage. I'm so not proud of that. But I'm not dead.
200 damage is not bad in a pug match.
It is for me, man. At least I feel like it's bad for me. Now, I don't expect to break, you know, the 1700 you get out of Cybot and them during CW or anything, but I like to break 4 at least.
Are you streaming this right now?
I'm trying to, but I can't decide if it's Comcast or OBS that's being a bastard.
You're breaking up a little bit over comm, so I'm going to assume it's Comcast. I want to change the warhorn.
Yeah, it's clearly Comcast. Yeah, I'm getting Comcasted hard.
It happens to the best of us, man.
I'm right up, bringing my other Warhammer.
Oh, the other Warhammer.
Yeah. Well, this is the one, it's got the two ballistic points in the chest. Right now I just have a pair of AC5s. I do not have the UX or Gauss or anything.
See, I run two AC10s and four ER mediums.
And you're also running an XL, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I'm still running a standard XL in it. I don't have the dollars to buy an XL for it, to be honest.
Ah, I see. Yeah, I blew all of my C-bills on engines and mechs. Oof. It's an ugly map choice. We're gonna go with...
Terra-therma! Terra-therma!
Sure. Gonna be a hot game today.
I think my sister's gonna watch the stream even.
Your sister?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm up to 13 whole followers now, and I think I've had at most 4 people in my chat. But I've only been streaming for like 3 weeks, so I'm not brokenhearted about that at all.
I think I'm following you.
You are. Yeah, most of my followers are actually either you guys or family.
Hey, well, the more followers you have, the more people see you.
Yeah, well, and it helps a lot. The big one for, as far as like Twitch is concerned, is number of concurrent viewers. But at the same time, out of 13 people, if 5% of them watch, that's literally 1/3 people.
True.
So yeah, followers is important, but it's not the be all end all metric as far as Twitch is concerned. 502, are they any good?
Don't know.
You're back to being the better mighty, huh? Sensors online. Weapons online.
I am always the better mighty. Jockey in our lance. Yeah.
Walrus jockey.
Can't imagine it would do much good to whip a walrus.
I don't.
That blubber.
They're probably not going to notice. And depending on walrus, they might fuck you up.
Yeah, you have to be careful you don't get tusked.
I'm gonna run in lava, because that makes sense. Okay.
Hey, you know what? That guy seems like he's a professional.
Twitch
just
takes the ads out.
That's not just like a horse rider, that's a walrus jockey. Done this before.
Well, I mean, maybe all he likes to drive is dire wolves and warhawks and supernovas.
Drive?
Yeah, drive.
And walrus.
Yeah, Laura's watching the stream. Lindsay says hi. Yeah, my sister is watching, and she was just complaining because Twitch made her watch a 5-hour energy drink ad.
Not a fan of 5-hour energy?
Yeah, I don't know. I know she doesn't do, like,
contact
energy drinks.
5.
Alright, everyone ship. G5.
Multiples. Roger that.
Alright.
They got at least one missile boat and a PPC build.
And they have Narcs. Someone cover that guy who's Narcs with ECM. Get on top of him so he's not dead. He ECM, go help him out.
I thought ECM.
Five pops here at ECM. Be sure to use it.
You know what, Laura? It's not me paying for it. It's
keep an eye out for the Narger.
It's you paying for ad. Oh, he just missed me close. I watched that Narc go rocketing past my cockpit.
Oh, the Narc.
Yeah, he's over on the left at that valley over there. Try to find something to get a shot on.
Get you ready to see.
They've got somebody spotting through all the rims.
Hey, Walrus, do you mind that being a fucking retard?
Dude, call Miss Flock, just fucking chill.
Getting missiled.
They got somebody narking us from behind, I bet.
Behind us.
Alright, let's go find something else to shoot. How you doing, Mighty? You dead yet?
Nope.
Excellent.
But I gotta get around. We cannot sit at that choke point anymore.
I was trying to sleep. I don't see anything yet.
He's we got on the new Atlas.
We got four people squirreling after that friggin' light.
He's a Narker.
I get that, but four medium squirreling? Come on. And there's a UAV up over him.
Push!
They're pushing.
We actually have three people narking, not Raven and two Fire Jesus. Critical damage.
Left arm destroyed. Oh, we are getting rolled.
Yep, but I'm not gonna go down without a fight. Lost a lot of weapons.
Aha! I'm gonna die. Ah, there it is. Irony, I got killed by myself. When that happens, it says killed by death. I didn't realize that. We got 12 and 1 there, didn't we?
12-2.
12-2, okay.
The other Mighty was in fact the better Mighty that game. It's alright though. I forgive him.
Well, maybe he had a better supporting cast, because all you had was me.
Hey man, we were the last ones to die. It was a fighting withdrawal.
It was. Linebacker, cheapest one is 13 million.
So a couple. I only have 7 right now, but I just blew a lot.
I'm sitting right at 6. I've been trying to decide if I want to buy one of these grasshoppers everybody talks about or not. But I know we're going to go back to clan, and I really want one of those linebackers, so I might just save up for it.
Ooh. Let's play... Tourmaline's fine. Make it hot. And we're going to go with Assault this time.
Okay. Well, apparently everyone's going with Assault. Ah, good news. I am apparently the lead candidate for that crane technician job.
You are?
I am. That'd be awesome. And what's also cool is whenever I was doing the interview, I told the district manager there that it'd be nice if I could stick around for the incentives and severance package and whatnot coming out of Stanley. And apparently he's 100% on board with that. I'm also expecting that I will not have the job with Stanley either at the end of next week or maybe towards the end of the month. So they shouldn't have to wait that long.
Not too long. Ooh-wee.
Oh, yeah. Tals can't drive robots.
What's up, Kano? You know, we're actually on the same team for a change.
We took the great bus this time.
Talking about changing the autocannons on this one, I did, screwing around with the mech lab, I can get 2 UAC 5s on this and keep the 4 mediums without having to go XL, but yet I can't put a bigger engine in.
Target acquired. Gotcha.
What are you driving?
I love this Hellbringer. My Hellbringer.
Okay.
It's one of my favorites.
You know what, I do like it too. I've only got one though.
Really
snipey.
Yeah,
you're back again.
Speaking if you guys want to fucking rush it, they're rolling. Okay.
Alrighty, Popeye. Thanks for the input.
No, it's the captain, it's not Popeye,
alright. No, you're just sound like you're chewing rocks. Slow down. Slow down.
Popeye's the captain.
That's the Kato, sir. Oh,
you
I
know,
messed
up. Like around E6 right now, you know, the captain's telling you, you know, where they're coming from, you want to let you know.
This guy.
I messed up.
What'd you do?
I walked out where I should not have. Oh, I'm done. Oh, my good guns.
Almighty. Mighty.
They're pushing up behind us. They're pushing up behind us into Echo 6 now.
I just watched you die.
Hey, you know, you gotta get the mic out of your throat, you know, if you want to be heard. Hello?
Watch for
Yogi.
I just watched this run right here.
To your right!
I dealt 75 damage.
Dude, I feel like I'm gonna get raped over here. There's nobody next to me. Yep, there it is.
Did you hear speaking? I fucking blew up.
Oh, there it is. I'm overheated. I'm down.
Yeah, I got you. You need to pull your head out of your ass for a 0-9. Come on. Alright, you're 11. You just fucking, you got fucking raped, Kano.
Kind of
wow, we got 12 and 0 there. Whoa.
Yes, we did.
I brawled like a man, though. I got 200 damage, what do you think? Three components destroyed? That was bad. That was really not good at all.
No.
That was 100%. Due to you not have an ECM cover on us.
My fault. Right. That's exactly what it was. I forgot.
Do you even have ECM on that thing?
Oh yeah. More as a personal benefit than getting it to everyone else. Screw you guys. Oh, what do I want to run now? Switch it up a little bit.
I'm gonna take this Wolverine since it's got the Seabill bonus. Oh, Cybot's online. He can carry us to victory.
I invited him to group.
Yay, we're saved.
Salvation.
He's down in channel with Gunner and Inappropriate.
Hold on, I'll be right back. Wait, no, I'll just poke him. Never mind. I'm just gonna launch. He can suffer.
Yeah.
Oh god. So much pressure on me right now.
Why?
Do that.
I think it. Pick Polar.
And that.
Give him a freaking stroke.
User joined your channel.
Hey, how's
User
it going?
User left your channel.
Oh.
User joined your channel.
Are you actually here this time?
Hey, yes.
We're
I'm
saved. No, we need you to carry us harder because we just got 12 and
0. Ooh.
But we did. Team up with Swole to do a 12-0 on someone else.
With Swole? Holy shit.
Yeah.
Random bug drops.
I did more damage than anyone on Swole. Yeah, we got teamed up with Swole. And their highest was like 500 something, and I had 630. And I got nice. 4 kills.
Fuck yeah. Carry their asses.
Actually, I got a couple of screenshots I took. I'm going to put up on the forums. I was doing reasonably well.
Nice. Yeah, Swole's really picked up their game as well, hey? Like, they used to be a laughable unit, but not anymore.
Yeah. They're since they rebranded themselves, they seem to be doing okay.
Mm-hmm.
Boom.
Well done. Reactor online. Sensors online. Hey, Cybot, the signups for MRBC went up today.
Oh, yeah? When's it on?
Hold on. Are you guys actively playing the internet spaceships?
What?
That just sounded like you guys were speaking Eve talk.
Oh, that's just... How come?
I heard signups and things. I'm like, oh, what?
Oh, okay.
Sign ups.
Oh, sign ups. Okay,
sign
sorry.
Up for the MRBC.
I played EVE for like 8 years. I occasionally have flashbacks.
Horrible nightmare flashbacks?
No. I was a goon, so we trolled everyone else. It was beautiful.
Oh, you were in that unit, eh? I watched the video. Apparently they're really big and popular.
I wouldn't say popular, but they are big. They are the heel of EVE Online.
Like, well-known, you know?
Oh, yeah, no, they're super well-known. That's 100% true. But I went... They're the group that 8-9 years ago, they were the underdog, and they were, like, going up against the big, bad, literal cheating groups, and ended up crushing them. After the long enough war of attrition and making it not fun for the other guys, they ended up winning. And after that, since there was no big bad guy anymore, goons actually became the big bad guy.
Right.
It was the literal see yourself become the villain thing, except we embraced the role. And you want to talk about trolling people in the video game, Goon Swarm is it. Do you know much about it? Oh yeah. We had Alliance bring all of their biggest, hugest, toughest ships into our space, and they managed to not only not beat us, but we trapped them all there and kept them for an actual week. Would not let them leave.
Sorry, man, I'm getting rolled yet.
No, do what you gotta do.
I'm trapped.
So am I.
Like, how many little mechs have to poke at me? Like, someone looks at me and I slap them with an alpha and they piss off. Next guy looks at me.
There's a Kodiak coming up on the water side. They are behind us too. They went all the way through the tunnel. Just be advised.
Fucking hell, man. Those two just charged me.
Yep.
There's more coming. God.
That's his last one.
Is that it? Keep it up.
He just dropped down.
Yep. Come on.
Target
Damn it.
Hey, that was mine. I have solo kill on
it. Nice.
Nice.
I missed pretty much every shot at him. Very frustrating at the end there.
That's right, you carried us to victory.
Those fuckers attacked me, man. That Nigar and the Centurion, man. And then the Lurm boat started up from up top.
No, I was watching that. I was trying to get that Centurion down before I got too close.
Cheers, yeah. Well, we just got him down in time. No, just kept being able to stick it out constantly.
Come on.
Going back to my Hellbringer.
Dude, it took me like a week to learn this mech, but I knew it would be worth it, and it has been totally worth it. It's probably one of the most fun mechs to play.
Which one, the Nightjar?
The Ghost PPC in particular. I was good at the Ghost mediums, but just could not do the Ghost PPC. I used to try with the Kodiak and just could never do it, man. Something about pop-tarting makes it way easier.
That makes literally no sense to me at all. You're flying when you're trying to do it.
That's it, but I think it's because it gives you that elevation, the range. Like, you get a couple of seconds where you have a full view of the battlefield. Like, anyone can shoot you and you can shoot anyone. Kind of thing. I mean, unless you don't go high, but...
Right.
What do we want to play?
Terathurba! Fuck these people.
Fuck it.
I figure if we play in the least hospitable maps over and over again, we will eventually become less shit mighty.
Hey.
What?
I'm not shit.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I will become less shit. How's that? No joke.
Make me choke on my teeth. No, we got this. We had a great fighting retreat the last time we tried this.
Uh-huh, that down. 12-0?
No, it was a 12-2.
I'm sorry, 12-2.
We got 12-2'd on Terra Therma. There was a lot of narking going on and long-range missiles flying everywhere, and somehow me and Chattersparks are the last people alive.
Yeah.
Didn't go well.
Almost killed somebody, but I don't think... No, I did. I killed one of the Arctic Cheetahs.
Yeah, you got a kill. You stole my kill.
Fuck, you stole my kill.
I didn't get a kill.
We both shared a kill.
That's it, we shared.
Well, it's the teamwork, right? Wolfpack thing? That's our shtick, isn't it?
Yep. Sure. Reactor online. There's safety in numbers. About the extent of the team.
With friendship, there is nothing we can't overcome. That's what it is. Now I've been watching a lot of My Little Pony with my daughter, so you have to let that slide.
Oh. My soul is hurting.
Yeah, but when my daughter smiles and she's missing her two front teeth, it's just so adorable.
Hey, why are you running on that EMX-90?
Did you say something, Cybot?
Hello. Hey.
Hey.
Hey, you in the mech.
Yeah.
With the hair.
Did you just assume my haircut?
I assume that you have hair somewhere on your body.
Clearly with all the medium lasers on our left, they're over there.
I don't know.
It could be the volcano.
One laser boat with a lot of ER mediums just trying to distract us. What do you see, Saba? Ow.
New target acquired.
Cardiac, ow. They are machines of pain. Alpha, rear GTO. Does that make sure it's gonna kill me?
Cataphract CT. Echo.
Yep. But we turned him.
That cardiac, man.
Alright, wait here. They want to come after us. Let's let
yeah,
let's
come out.
Guys, so you know. Me and my Timberwolf.
Ah.
Wow, that Audi rolled me. Just rolled me. That Audi was good. The
yes, it was.
I got him turned. Get him, Delicose.
I can't hit a thing, man. I'm missing constantly.
Yeah, my center and center and right torso are open.
Take him down, he's beating me up.
I just put a UAV up.
25% of the enemies are.
Shit, get down!
Oh my god.
Get him?
Acquired.
Who kills that?
Now let's kill his friend.
Torso, critical damage. Medium laser destroyed.
Nice.
They got me.
Alright, Charlie, it's gonna be our next.
Done it! Nah, oh. That goes from up top. Done.
New target.
Okay. Shit.
Oh shit!
Yeah, those hunters get off late, man. It's brutal.
So hot!
God mighty, I don't know why you put us in Terra Therma.
Let you mold that one over for
target acquired.
That was like a half a team of Pop Tart Hunchbacks.
It is some bullshit.
New target acquired.
I feel like that's a thanks PGI moment.
I feel like if I didn't miss all my fucking shots, maybe they might have died.
I've heard accuracy is important.
New target acquired. Right arm critical damage. Medium laser destroyed. Right arm destroyed. Center torso critical damage. Right torso critical damage.
Oh, maybe this guy can pull it out.
I don't think so.
I sincerely doubt it.
Well, I mean, I'm not going to hold my breath.
I'm going to get one kill. That led three.
He's got four now.
Oh, he's already got four. Yeah, nice. Yeah. At least he gets a kill. Target acquired. Did better than me this round, that's one.
That was actually pretty legit.
Yeah, it wasn't a total waste of time. God. I don't know if BSA, but obviously they got some decent players on there.
Nah, a couple. Enough to beat us. Alright, I'll be right back.
Now, where did he go?
I don't know.
But we got Wampa. That makes four.
Hey, Wampa, nice.
We doing any faction war tonight?
Whatever anyone else is up to. I don't mind whatever we do.
User joined your channel.
Oh, but yeah. What's up, man?
What's up, guys?
What's up, Wampa?
We needed your Kit Fox in that last game.
Well, you can have it in this one.
Fuck yeah! just waiting on Maddie to get back.
Oh, gotcha.
Not quite sure where he went, but yeah. He didn't say he'd been long.
I'm back.
There we go.
We missed you.
Damn straight. The devil popcorn.
And he fell up here.
Oh god.
I have no suggestion. Clearly my map choosing skills are poor.
Wampa, you're gonna carry us in that kit box, right?
Absolutely.
Dude, you joke, that's but I've had a match where I did 700 damage in a kit box. In a pub match.
I've done 850 with one with just a single PBC.
Mine's 2ER larges. They're surprisingly useful.
Oh, extremely. And it's they're not as good on their own, but if you're going to do some kind of a team effort like faction warfare, they're extremely useful.
Yeah. Speaking of, are we going to do any faction tonight?
I don't know. I'm kind of surprised there's not more on.
Yeah.
You know, that brings me back to another story when I was in the Navy. We were out in the we were in the Mediterranean.
Going
and we,
the wrong way.
Kinda. Give me a second. I'll tell you. Let me tell the story. Now we were out in the Mediterranean, and I don't remember why, but for some reason we were real close to a salvage ship, a U.S. salvage boat, firefighting and whatnot. And we challenged them to a drag race, full well knowing that they are like super slow. Their one condition was that we drive backwards, and we did. And we won. We won the race, so. Their other condition was we had to get into a water fight with them after, and I'm going to go ahead and tell you that salvage boats have no lack of water pressure.
Neither do the Navy boys, as far as I remember.
No, we were good. We were using 4-inch hoses. We actually built slingshots out of medical surgical tubing and tape and whatnot. We could put a water balloon about 200-300 yards downrange.
I mean, law of averages, not all of you can have 4-inch hoses.
Well, I mean, depends which way you're looking.
There's a Timberwolf approaching from Hotel 7. Runneth up, bitch.
Gas station, huh?
Yeah, they're over in G6.
New target.
Ooh, one hit on the airstrike.
Gas station towards Hotel 7. Got a Hellbringer up here already. He just went into counter mode.
That sounds like something I can cuddle.
I'm not worried.
Gulf 9, saw flash.
Oh, they're coming, Gulf 7, Gulf 8.
Oh, yeah, they're all here.
New target acquired.
Oh, get me the fuck out.
PPC. Got a Nova circling
Nova
around.
Echo.
Yeah,
go, Echo.
I swear to God, that trick hitting my back, I'm gonna punch you. She's sitting out of range somewhere.
Right in the mouth.
Right
mm-hmm.
in the mouth.
Pow! Right in the kiss him.
Pow! Pow! Right in the kiss him. Pow! Right in the kiss him.
I did all the work on that one.
Whatever. I distracted him, overheated him.
Target acquired.
Well, I mean, I'm not saying you did no work.
DOS don't want Timber. These hands.
Foxtrot. Target Foxtrot. Powered down. Okay.
I've made a terrible mistake.
Ha!
I killed you.
He's coming for your kills. Not gonna lie to you, those flamers are pretty amazing.
You guys wish you were this cool.
Oh, but.
Okay, me and my 297 damage helped.
Every one of it.
Yep. Thank you. I do like HPG.
It's my favorite.
Goes poorly.
I feel like I'm missing something.
I don't know.
I'm not loaded in yet. There it is.
Are you guys ready to carry again?
I hope so. No, it's gonna be pretty shitty.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This is command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost.
Quit waving your guns in the air.
Like you just don't care.
Me upon those big long arms, Wampa.
We know how good you look without that little lower arm actuator.
You jealous?
Tilt your arms.
Look at you.
Light coming.
Looks like we're getting a light rush from.
Oh shit! We're gonna get flanked now, Wampa.
I'm going for him. I'm the Marauder 2C. Please cover me.
No. Let the lights take care of it.
Oh, we can't all squirrel that way. They have top.
Yeah, I mean, if we do, then at least we'll all die as a team.
Kara, we got Kara above us here on the thing as you guys chase those.
New target acquired.
Cyclops Hotel is court.
Watch the Highlander.
Target spotted.
What Highlander?
New target acquired.
Centurion on Echo 5.
Centurion.
25% of the enemies are eliminated.
Oh, there's a timber right here. And a summoner.
Summer's opened up pretty bad.
The enemies are half depleted. Keep pushing. Target spotted.
Target destroyed.
We've almost got them all. Clean up the survivors.
Bad.
And you were worried that chasing this would end in a bad start.
Yeah, they got annihilated. Well done.
Hey, at least we did it as a team.
Fuck that, it was all me, man.
acquired.
There's no eye. Where's that catapult come from? There is me.
Yeah, the eye's right in the a-hole if you look closely.
He's the last one.
I didn't even get a piece of it.
You fouled up. You fouled us.
Wampa, you killed yourself.
Wampa, Stompa, why would you do this? We almost had a complete stomp, but then you had to kill yourself.
You know what, Wampa? Go kill yourself. Oh, wait.
Hey, I got a solo kill there. I chased this Centurion.
Oh, you bastard, you did too.
I guess that's what I get from being really aggressive.
Well, I've heard that the shutdown from overheating is there for a reason.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm not entirely sure what it is, but I know it's there.
It's not just to block your damage.
Oh, see, I thought mine came without that option.
Oh. In that case, you should replace your keyboard.
There's only one key on it. It's W.
Can't even turn.
Just go forward, bitch.
Bin key.
See, and that brings up that old Star Trekking song, because they were always going forward because they couldn't find reverse. If you haven't heard that before, look it up on YouTube.
Which song is this?
Star Trekking.
Trekking?
Yeah, it's a comedy song. It's probably 27 years old.
It's older than I am.
I don't want to hear it. I'm going to be 36 in June.
Get quiet. I'll be 25 this summer.
Oh, you're finally going to get the good insurance rates and pretend you're an adult.
Yes, sir. Can't wait.
I just want you to know you have nothing else to look forward to.
Except when you get to the point that lower insurance rates is what you look forward to, you have nothing to look forward to.
I'm just giving you a heads up, man.
User joined your channel.
Guys.
Hello, user.
Great.
Hey,
user. Just dropped.
A quick play. It'll be 5 minutes, man. Check it out.
Disgusting.
Quick play makes me sick.
You make me sick.
So what happened to your gay friends in 7 days
yeah.
to go, huh?
Yeah.
No, I was gonna go to bed, but then I thought I'd pop up here, see if she was gaming. But...
Nice, man. Jump in for one or two, or three
I
or four.
I just go to bed anyway.
Be
oh.
It's because you're weak.
You really
yeah.
need to harden up.
Get on our
yeah,
levels.
Yeah, that's pretty true. Can't argue with it.
First night was absolutely brutal.
Target spotted.
What night? Oh, I've sent
God,
it.
That guy, yeah, it's two coppers chasing me around a fuck ad store running.
Well, another thing I noticed is your health can never, your wellness can never drop below 70. Like, you know your max health. So you
yeah,
can
yeah.
die over and over at 70 health, right? So just, you can just hide them out of your base.
Yeah.
Just run to your death.
Yeah, yeah, let's not, it'd be fine now, we've got loads of spikes on the ship.
Echo needs to die. Echo.
What is he?
Timberwolf with cars. Also Bravo.
Shit, we got a bunch of Jennas on the ramp.
Yep.
Losing badly.
I don't know where that came from that I died.
Just surrounded, completely surrounded. Nothing we could do there.
Yeah.
Honestly, I thought us on that hard flank, we were doing a lot better than it appears.
Oh, we were doing great until they just surrounded us. Good brawl. Honestly, this is probably faster.